What surprised me was the fact that there are all these symptoms of alcohol that I didn't know of. Helps me think that it makes me more aware of, literally makes me more aware. I need to be there. If there's alcohol present at a party, I need to literally take that into consideration, make sure that everyone's all right and that nothing really bad happens.
I think it's very important for high school students to have this, like, the awareness of what can happen when you drink too much, because it's like something that is very prominent in many high schools. Many people don't actually understand what can happen to you if you are drinking to excess.
I didn't know that they could get like hypothermia or like bluish skin or like literally pass out from it. I didn't know that drunkenness could really kill you.
The benefits of having Aware Awake Alive on campus is just general awareness of what it looks like if one of your friends is in trouble. They're getting the same message, you know, every year, and each year it adds more to that knowledge. And so I do think it's an appropriate message for our campus.
We're excited about being here tonight with Anderson and Austin High in collaboration together to spread the word about Aware Awake Alive to both parents and students in the stands. Our cheerleaders are working together between Austin High and Anderson, and they're passing out cards in the stands to let all the parents and students know the signs of alcohol poisoning.
Medical Embassy, also known as the 911 Lifeline, the 911 Good Samaritan Law in Texas, is a statewide law which grants intoxicated minors a limited legal immunity when they seek help for themselves or another individual who's in need of immediate medical attention.
Aware Awake Alive is already doing like a really good job. The organizations that we already have in place, they're teaching complete abstinence and not partaking at all. And I feel like that can be slightly detrimental because we're learning so much right now. It's good to teach about these things because when it comes to later in life, we don't have the information that we need to like take care of ourselves. I think that our resources like the Must Help cards that we were passing out earlier are very important giving to students. Although we do know about like 911 and like talking to adults and like parents when you are in trouble, they don't usually use the resources that they have available to them.
We spend time on Aware Awake Alive and we talk to him about it, and several of the teachers know I knew Carson and I knew his older brother. It really becomes more tangible to them that it's not just something that happens to other people. It happened to us, but they're changing lives and they're making it to where this never has to happen again.
I think it's important to have it on high school campuses because it's that lack of education of how to deal with a situation like that that ultimately ends in, you know, people getting hurt.
It has been peer-led for the last couple of years. You know, I think that those kids are looked up to on campus as leaders. They're not telling them, don't do this. They're saying, if you find yourself in this situation.
It's such an important message to let high school kids learn this message. They need to know now the effects of alcohol poisoning and how they can help a friend.
I think that parents appreciate the fact that we have the Aware Awake Alive message on campus.
If you can show students here enough of the gravity of the situation, they'll start to absorb it.
And there are kids that are like, wow, I can call and I won't get in trouble. I'm like, yeah, and you'll save a life.
You need to make the call. It can literally change or save the person's life. And if you make the call, you'll be a hero.